In Taxi Driver, Travis Bickle is not a native New Yorker. He has apple pie with melted cheese in the diner scene with Betsy, which is unusual in New York, but very common in the Midwest. Bickle also uses a Midwestern accent. This further explains his isolation and total disgust at New York City.
Well, then who the hell else are you talking to?
Talking to me?
Well, I'm the only one here. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to?